Now, dust can be a constant nuisance at home, but have you considered how dust may be having a serious toll on your health? Well, researchers in Korea believe the effects can be extremely harmful, saying the dust on our beds could be even worse for our lungs than smoking, Connie Kim reports.
This woman has been living in her apartment for more than 10 years and cleans constantly over concerns of dust.
I tend to cough a lot in dusty places, so I change my bed sheets once every 2 or 3 weeks.
Her concerns are not unwarranted and may be helping to keep her free of lung diseases. New studies conducted by local universities show that the dust in our beds can have serious effects. According to study results, the ultrafine particles found in beds can increase the risk of asthma up to 10 times. Continued exposure can also raise the risk of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease by up to 8 times. And while smokers have 3 times the risk of getting lung cancer compared to non-smokers, a dusty bedroom raises the risk by up to 40 times.
If there is a continuous exposure to bed dust, airways can be narrowed and destroyed, which can eventually cause lung cancer.
Experts say the best way to reduce the threat is to change your sheets regularly and keep your bedrooms well ventilated by opening the windows from time to time. Connie Kim, Arirang News.